It's time to play the game the stars play, Secret Word, with your host, Lyle Round.
Hello, hello. I'm Lyle Round. Just want to take a moment to apologize to my wife. She embarrassed me at a cocktail party, so I had to spank her in front of all of our friends. She knows what she did. Okay. Why don't we meet our celebrities? Our first guest is a regular on the show. She's best known for her work on The Great White Way. Please welcome Mindy Elise Grayson.
Hello. Hello. Yes, look at me. Thank you. I agree.
All right. Mindy, 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 Mindy. What's new with you?
I have a brand new agent. He said we're going to play the waiting game.
Fantastic. And I'm real excited about our next guest. Last night, she was crowned the new Miss America. Please welcome Charlene Stumfries.
Hi, I'm Charlene Stumfries, and I'm proud to represent the great state of Georgia. Our state bird's the peach. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure that's not the state bird, but who cares? You're adorable. Now, I understand you were almost disqualified due to a pageant scandal.
During the swimsuit competition, the judges said they could see my puss.
Do we have a picture? That is a hefty kitty.
Thank you. But you're not allowed to bring pets on stage. It gives you an unfair edge.
Oh, that makes sense. Let's begin the game. Mindy, are you ready?
Oh, I am, Lyle. Just let me do a little sense memory exercise. Mama? Mama? Where's Toby? All right, Lyle, I'm ready to play.
All righty.
The secret word is honk.
10 seconds on the clock. Remember, Mindy, do not use the secret word.
Right, yes. Wait, Lyle, I have a question about the rules. Can I use sound effects?
I don't see why not.
Right. Okay. All right, I'm driving in my car. Meow. Shift into second gear. Turn on the radio. Mindy Grayson was last seen at Sardis. Hey, that's me. Suddenly a car cuts me off. Scree. And I put my hand on my horn and I honk it.
That was it, Mindy. You said the secret word.
Did I?
You certainly did.
I did. I know I did. And I'm sorry, Lyle, and you. But I'm an actress, and when I see a word, I yearn to bring it to life, just like I did in the not-so-well-received production of Wood for Leleini, the story of a Hawaiian mother with wooden arms who desperately wanted to dance the hula. Ha, licky, 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 licky.
Sit down, sit down.
Showbiz magazine said, how long is this?
Right. Right. Back over to Charlene's team. You gonna give or receive?
Actually, Lyle, I'm gonna let my friend Mr. Pickles give the clues, since he was such good luck to me during my talent portion of Miss America. Right, Mr. Pickles?
Right, Miss Charlene.
He's British.
This is good fun. 10 seconds on the clock.
The secret word is cloud.
Okay, go ahead, Mr. Pickles.
Okay. This is why it floats in the sky.
A plane?
No, it's puffy and white.
Sounds like a plane to me.
No, sometimes it can look like a horse.
Oh, a cloud. We did it.
Hey. What just happened?
Right, hey, Charlene, hey, break it up, break it up, break it up. Be real, come on. Charlene. You said the secret word.
I did. Thank you.
Man, oh man.
Oh, I played a man in the Broadway revival of Mandy Became a Man Suddenly. My understudy wanted to go on so badly, she put grease on the bottom of my tap shoes. I ran on stage for the first scene and slid directly into the administrative offices just like this.
Whoa, whoa. Mindy, Mindy, Mindy. Mindy, please sit down.
What's the matter, Lyle? You're not used to having a woman stand up to you.
My wife stands up to me all the time. The other day she said, I demand Windex. By golly, she got it. 10 seconds on the clock. Remember, Mindy, don't say the secret word.
I will not say it.
The secret word is thorny.
Okay. This is the feeling I get every time I watch a Tarzan movie.
No earthly idea.
Oh, hang on, wait, my thumb was covering the tea. The actual word is thorny.
Mindy, you said the secret word.
I did, and now everyone knows I'm crazy hot crazy for Tarzan, just like I was in the musical Scientist Kate and the Man Monkey. Here is the big hit from that show. Hit it. Hey, man monkey, show me your coconuts. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ooh, 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 ah, 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 ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ooh, ooh, ah, ah.
All right, we'll be right back after a word from Ajax Baby Wipes. Wipe up your baby with Ajax. We'll be right back. I'm sorry about that. I don't know why that happened.